I vow here today, in front of God and these witnesses, my life to you as a loving and faithful husband.
In all this, may I be found faithful. And before this crowd and these witnesses, I vow this to you today.
How to be brave.
Mr. and Mrs. Kyler Pritchard.